Well, my first impressions were excitement, game-changing excitement, something that keeps our team and my coaching looking forward and not sitting still. Kids excited about coming to practice tonight. Not that they aren't excited about practice, but this is something else they're going to look forward to and feel like they're part of something that's cutting edge and something that's going to take us to a different level in the future of swimming. I think that the way they put the LumaLanes in went very smoothly. I think as we do it more and more, it'll become a non-event, just like sometimes we have to put the lane lines in. Once we got the system going, it was fun to explain what we were doing and then to watch the kids really focus and be uniform and organized in the lanes.
So split up the group. This group is going to start and then that group's going to flip-flop. Perfect example of being able to specialize a practice for specific things. Like if this group is going to Auburn and that group's going to Tennessee, you know, you can have it broken down. They're on a table plan and they're not, or they are and they're not. I mean, it's going to be, and right now you got a strip underneath the lane line. So you got two lanes going off of this strip, two lanes going off of that strip. So let me show you, because you kind of came in late real quick. This lane here, these two lanes are holding 58s. Those two lanes are holding double O's. They're following a green light. Now watch, it's going to blue, see that blue? And then it's going to blink green. And that's his kick out. We're trying to get them to kick out 7 meters. So so on a third 25 of 100, when we're asking for 7 meters, you'll see where 7 meters is. Instead of coming up inside the flag.
And then it turns into muscle memory and mind memory and it becomes second nature.
Yeah, yeah. And you can see, it's a game changer. It's a 100% game changer. Going that way, you're going to go freestyle. This way, you're going to go butterfly. Tempo is set at 1-3. So now you're going to see a 15 or a 7-meter kick out. You're going to see a green light to get you up. And then you're going to see your color and a strobe light blinking every time they want you to touch the water. So instead of a tempo trainer, you're going to see a strobe light in front of your light. Are you ready? These are 25s. They're on 40. One hand, whatever you see. Every arm touches the water, or every two arms. Some kids not swimming out to the 5 or 8 meter kick out, they were fighting for that 8 meter kick out. Swimming through the turn to make sure they're on the white, not to the wall, but through the turn. And also, as a coach, knowing that they have the ability to follow a light rather than just listen to words. For example, three 100s on 130, you hold 58s. You know, it's easy to hold double O's, but when you see a 58 in front of you, you're gonna be more likely to really chase that light. Put in their way, the system is clean, it looks professional. I like the way it looks. I think when you have a system that looks good, it makes you look professional. And those are the details that we're looking for. So we're thrilled, we cannot wait to use them, share stories with LumaLanes, and also promote the product best we can. Raise your hand if you had some fun today with LumaLanes. Raise your hand if you were working to try to capture that 7 meter kick out. Right, the first 25 probably wasn't that bad. The second 25, you saw that kick out come away from you. Guaranteed that third 25, you were nowhere near it, right? Those are the details that this system and our coaching and your brain is gonna follow.